That's handy.
Shit! Nuke, you're tiny! Bet you never heard that before. What the fuck are you doing here? I volunteered for one of them super soldier DNA programs, but it turns out some fucking cock goblin hijacked the base during the invasion. Now I gotta go deal with this motherfucker. With you here, this ought to be a piece of cake. Like old fucking times, bro. Woo! So what happened at the dam? Jesus, Duke, all I did was pass out from a little blood leaking out of my asshole, and you just left me!
I'm shrinking! Fuck! How the fuck do I fight now? I ain't no fucking ankle biter! Tiny one. Perfect. That motherfucker on the loudspeakers is on the other side of this door. You want to help me get in?
This'll be like throwing a hot dog down a hallway.
Yeah! Oh, fuck! Go on without me, Dick. I'll find another one of those imbiginers.
All right, try not to die again. Rip your head off, you frickin' spider monkey! That's the last thing you'll steal from me, douchebag.
left there. Someone has taken over the head office inside Area 51. The whole place has gone haywire.
It was our old friend, Dr. Proton. And he's not the head of anything anymore.
Proton? How the hell? Well, that explains a lot. But we've got bigger problems. The aliens have regrouped and secured their teleportation facility on the other side of Area 51. They've been coming in from the moon! How EDF intelligence missed it, I don't know. But if we don't get there fast, we're done for. See if you can find a hover lift to get you to the surface. I'll meet you there. Hurry, Duke, before it's too late.
Fan-fucking-tastic work, bro! Look at him, all squishy like that. I can ride on your shoulder like a little parrot or something. Arr! Polly want a titty! Polly want a titty!
Thank you.
What a mess. Right up and get some. Just like Christmas. Too easy. Kid.
Fuck yeah, buddy! Good one!
Thank you.
I wasn't so little, I'd get up there myself and wave it around like a giant cock.
Side.
Area clear.
Looks like I need the little guy again.
Pick me up. Come on, Duke. Woo!
Fucking magnets. How do they work?
Thank you.
like Lady Luck just gave you the finger. Finally.
Attaboy, Duke. There's the exit. This is kind of like being born without the pussy.
Duke! And Captain Dillon! Well, I'll be goddamn. You better be ready for a fight, gentlemen. New reports indicate the alien Empress herself has arrived on the moon. We beat them once, but they're set to launch a counterattack. If we don't get up there and stop her, there'll be a whole new alien army in a matter of hours. Come on!
Right on your fucking heels, sir!
time.
Area clear.
Convenient.
Lead the way, Duke!
Fresh hardware.
Watch it there!